Our next recipient is a study in perseverance, determination, and grace. He didn't attend a fancy private university. He didn't attend college at all. In fact, he's had no formal education. The Webbys have put together a video to pay tribute to this exceptional character.
In the storied history of Philadelphia sports, a handful of superstars have dominated the competition, elevated the game, and inspired the nation to believe in something greater. This year, sports fans everywhere had their collective minds blown, and it all began with four letters. It me. It me indeed. It gritty. But gritty wasn't an overnight sensation. As they say, haters gonna hate, and hate they did.
That thing is horrifying. He looks like if Ed Sheeran exploded.
Gritty was dragged on social media. Even fellow mascots joined in. And that's when we learned Gritty don't take no shit. He won the hearts and minds of a nation with charisma, eloquence, determination, and an ass that won't quit. Gritty challenged the opposition, the doubters, and the douchebags, the sumo wrestlers, and also Santa for some reason. And in 6 short months, developed the biggest social media following of any mascot, not just in the NHL, but in all of sports. When it comes to a singular generational talent like Gritty, the sky's the limit. Do you hear that, Gritty? It, us, your fans. It, a gritty world, and we're hashtag blessed to live in it.
This year, and I guess just only this year, the world felt hopelessly divided. Only this one, all the other ones have been perfect. But everyone could agree on one thing, that Gritty is insane, and also the best. I am deeply humbled and a little frightened to welcome the Webby winner for Best Sports Team in Social, Gritty.